Hello, this is Darren Hayes, Director of Marketing for...
Hello?
Well, hello. Still there?
Yeah, how did you get this number?
Come on, Dare.
Don't call me that.
Okay, Darren. So how have you been?
Listen, you know you're not supposed to be calling me, right?
Can't we just let all that go and have a friendly conversation?
No, Megan. You are jealous and possessive. Stalking me at my house at 1 o'clock in the morning. Look, I gotta go.
I'm just checking up on you is all. I'm concerned about you working so late.
Excuse me? How do you know where I work?
Come on, Dare, it's me.
You know I still have a restraining order on you, right?
Still can't forget the past, huh? Don't you remember all the good times we had together? Can't we just work things out?
Let me see. Well, you sure do know how to pick them, don't you? Hello? Hey, Mr. Westfield, how are you? I'm really excited about that project. What email? About me? Who? Well, when did... Mr. Westfield, let me explain. I have this ex-girlfriend. I believe she's trying to ruin my life. She must have photoshopped my face on someone else's body. Sir, I can assure you that the person in that picture is not me. Sure, you can send it, but I can tell you. What the hell? How did you get this? Mr. Westfield, I don't know how... I was at a party last summer. Things got out of hand and... Yes, I was arrested, but the record was expunged. At least I thought... Sir, I know it's a felony. I wouldn't knowingly lie on my application. What? Please, Mr. Westfield. Yes, sir. I'll have my desk cleaned out tonight. Why are you doing this? You evil!
Evil? Really? I'm not the one who got arrested and forgot to tell his boss about his criminal record. You know that's grounds for instant termination.
You are absolutely insane.
You'll never be able to find a job with your record. Now it's out there for everyone to see. You couldn't bury it deep enough that I couldn't find it. Dare? Are you still there?
So you want to ruin my life because I won't be with you?
Life isn't fair. You have to pay for your mistakes. It's called karma. You don't have a job anymore. I can take care of you. I'm outside. If you want, I can help you pack your things. I can't wait to see you. Dare? Darren?
Yeah, baby. I'm ready to talk.